in the 2019 NFL Draft, the Green Bay Packers select Rashan Gary, linebacker, Michigan. Rashan Gary has been one of the more controversial picks. Wide range of people have seen the emotion pouring from the Michigan player. Great defensive end, defensive line of Michigan, but they just announced him as a linebacker. Yes. Wow, that's surprising. But you know, when you look at his athleticism, you can see him playing linebacker. He'd probably be more of an outside linebacker. But the kid, the biggest issue with Rashan Gary was he came in with such great expectations when he arrived in Ann Arbor, the number one recruit in the country. But the productivity just didn't match up with the expectations. So I think that was a big question mark for a lot of people. But to go number 12 overall to the Green